And like, I ended up raiding him more than he could raid me. His AC was isolated in the center without units. He didn't have radar, so I just sent my ACU and some units, comm blocked him and he died. And like, I don't even know anymore why I was so terrified in the first place.
Maybe you're just better than you think.
I'm pretty sure I'm not. But man, like, he's lost some games lately, but he used to be 1900 liberated, and I'm so far away from that. I know that Xerxes is better than me. Like, his playstyle and personality suggest that he's just bullshitting all the time, but even though the stuff he does is sorta straightforward, it's just really good. Why does he hate me?
I think because you killed him.
Oh, he was the guy.
And basically won the game.
Well, it's fine. That is some rather generous raid group. 3 labs. Hope he's not going to run into the tank. Right side, good. They have a lot of mobile anti-air. It's so tempting. I want to build this expansion on the left. I'll scout it. If there is no ACU, I'm so going to build it.
That's so cheeky.
Two tanks, nah, I can't build it. Oh wow, very nice tanks.
Oh, so many engineers going down.
Yeah, that's really amazing. My transport died. That's a shame.
Well, that's a T2 mix already on the right hand side there.
Oh yeah. Under attack. He's going pretty hard. Okay, not going to stay here.
Got that mix. Nice.
We got some T2PD over here. I think I messed up my eco this game. Like, I have decent reclaim, but I could have 83 max now if I started upgrading earlier. They could have TML, I'm scouting. Very nice bomb block. I wonder if he's going to die. He might be.
With 3k HP, he's got nothing else in the vicinity.
He did not die. But I like the game so far. Very high interaction. Clinch is upgrading. But he's not going to die to what I'm doing. No way. I don't have power right now. Blue wants some if you have any.
Yeah, I've got a little bit.
Okay. Only in team games. Only in team games.
What?
Hey. Well, he didn't lose connection, so I guess it's fine. How much fluff do they have? Why not here? Here is good. I think this is one of the more silly games, Architect.
Well, it's pretty one-sided.
But it is entertaining. I bet Clinch is making a spider or something.
Probably. We should probably scout.
Okay. That's the air player. Oh wait, Clinch is actually just making loyalists. I don't think he can afford anything else. They're all just dying. It's so sad. Yeah, they started a spider. Oh, he's just so excited. Oh, the spider's done.
Oh, well. So it is.
Oops. Actually, it would be pretty funny if they still won this.
It would be a good comeback.
But they're not moving the spider towards any commander.
User joins your channel.
Hello, am I disrupting?
Hey, Tokido.
Hey.
How are you?
Good, thanks.
Good, good.
How are you?
No, I'm fine. Ready for some Clan Wars action today?
I guess, sure.
I'm 1700 now. You're officially a better player. By 200 ranking. Mm-hmm. Then I shouldn't play 1v1.
They have T3 air. Man, they're actually coming back. Need Navy then. Only choice.
Evan, I have good news for you.
Oh, what is that?
Your favorite opponent, the Xerxes Noob, is going to play 2v2 against us.
Oh, okay. Nice person was architect.
Yeah, just building up a little bit of a force.
We really need it, I think. They're going to self-destruct the spider and rebuild it on full HP, I guess.
User left your channel. It's already 50% done, nearly.
User joined your channel.
That's the same one, isn't it? They didn't control CAD. They must be gonna have to.
Yeah, they have to. And they're probably going to farm some that with that one.
Not if my Percivals have anything to say about it.
Very nice. Swift wins, out of fuel, over flak, still killing ASFs, no problem. But I should probably get T3 air.
Spot is done.
That's like a siege or something.
Yeah.
Hope we can overcharge that spider with our nano AC. Yeah, we got it.
Nicely done.
He's stacking hives. Yeah, nice.
What was that?
I got TML. I was practically waiting for it, but I was actually looking at the map. Well, it's fine. We still got this.
We don't got radar though. You had it on me.
Maybe if he has good TML aim, he can hit Thirstal twice. That's certainly going to hurt. Can you try to kill Bob with your Percy's? He doesn't have gun. He's here.
Alright, we can try.
Oh wow, the Loyalists are stunning him. And the TML is going to fire.
Oh shit.
He can't move. But all Loyalists are dead now. So easy. Need to focus fire the Percy's on the right, left. Alright, we killed that power.
Oh, that's quite a bit of spam from Peppy.
Yeah. Yeah, they don't have anything anymore. We can just walk in there with the nano SU and pretty much kill that spider. Or at least the hives. He can tank like 10 TML with that ACU. Well, actually he's going to have to, I think. That's a pretty good game. I'm glad I died, now I can watch this. The spider completed. T1 Artie's going to kill that fat boy. If he focuses it. He can ground fire that ACU. Why are people not ground firing anymore? Like, it's actually sticking out even. Don't do that. Yeah, exactly. Took you long enough. Worst crowd fire I've seen in a while. So many persons.
There we go.
Well done. Damn, I like this game. Oh. You think you could have died? Close.